this bundle, and I've also got this bundle. So this is a pretty good size. I put out clamps every other, I'm going to put a clamp every other slot. But these are going to be the ones on top, these underneath. So here I have my pieces, and thankfully I put them in order. So there's my number one, my number two, three, and number four. Not having enough clamps. This takes a lot of pressure to get this to glue together. So every other slot, which is about every 8 inches, and alternate the clamps top and bottom. I'm going to set these aside a minute. Now remember, I need to have each of these edges where they're touching jointed. So this one has been jointed in table saw, so double check that that's a jointed edge. Double check that that's a jointed edge. Jointed. That looks really good. Now we're going to dry fit it. That means we put it together with clamps and make sure everything is going to be just right. I'm going to start right here in the middle. When you have a huge glue up like this, it's hard to keep them all flush with each other. So here's the secret. You start in the middle and then you work out. So I'm going to clamp this one first and make sure it is all flush. And I can adjust these so that they're flush there. And I don't want more than about a 32nd of discrepancy between. So that looks really good. Now notice down here, it's got a huge discrepancy, but I don't care about that right now. Start here. Tighten it up. Now move to one side. So next clamp is this one. And get it flushed up. You just move these boards however, whatever it takes to get it nice and flush right there. Tighten it and move to the next one. Good. Tighten it up. Now the last one. Now if you're in a spot where you can't force it, that's when you're using one of these clamps to help force it for you. They can go on the ends, and notice I can really crank on these things and make them move. Or I can just put them right there. Flush and then tighten this up. Okay, now we got to go that direction. Moving. This is a lot easier when it's dry. Once it has glue on, it's a little more challenging. So that's one reason we do this dry. Everything's gonna work just the way we want it. There. Well, that's tough to maneuver. Here is where I care about. That looks good. Cinch it down. And the last one. Tight. These can come off. I no longer need them. That's my dry fit. So I do have some discrepancies here, but no more than a 32nd. Nice and flush is what we're after. That one's okay, but no more than that. Let's glue. This is much easier to do with two people. It can be done with one. Much easier with two. Pull that up. Pull that up. Pull that up. And apply glue. And put them back down. Okay, spread all that glue. Cover the whole edge. Don't assume it will spread itself, because it won't. Okay, now we're gonna line these down. Just like in the dry fit, start in the center. Now the challenge here is we start to get this squeeze out and it likes to lubricate, the glue is, until it starts to grab. So they start shifting kind of like crazy. So that feels pretty good like that. Now I'm going to just slowly tighten. Go too fast and they'll move on you. You want to give them a chance to grab each other. Okay, that feels good. Now we move down to this one. And that one needs to be adjusted. Good, good, good. Flushing them up. Feels good. Now I'm going to tighten. Once that's tight, these can come off. Okay, right to there. Okay, really tight. Make sure that pressure is what makes the glue bond. We have plenty of clamps. Woo! Okay, this is just a damp, and I don't really want any water in it. Clean off all that excess. I gotta clean off this whole thing. Get the bulk of it off with a putty knife. Remaining with a damp cloth. Now what you don't get off now, we have to scrape off later. So this is easier. And I've got to get all of this, and I've got to get all of that off. Then I'm going to put my name on it, big and bold. And I want to put a time stamp on there. 15 minutes is all it takes for it to bond. Overnight or 24 hours it takes to cure. That means for the glue to totally dry out. In 15 minutes it'll bond, so that's at 11:20. And at 11:20 I can take the clamps off and I can keep processing. I've cleaned it all off, front and back. My name goes here too. Now, if you need clamps, because there aren't any, they're all over there, you can take them. Just make sure the panel you're using is already set up, either by a timestamp or it just looks like it's dry, which this one is. Take this. Over there. Now I can start working on my next one.